This is the view off of our front covered deck. It's a small yard filled with lilacs. Take a look at what's also in our yard. Yeah, we get to see these guys on a regular basis. There's a mama with one of her babies. She usually comes in our yard with two. In fact, the babies have been in our yard ever since they had speckles on them, and the speckles are now gone. Mama's kind of curious about what I'm up to here. Just looking at you. Don't worry. Just taking a good look at you. We know that we're sharing space with them, so we don't do anything to spook them off. And they spend a little bit of time in our yard, and then they disappear. Mama has a habit of leaving her babies here for part of the day, and they feel safe to come in our yard, so we're quite okay with that. Yeah, what are you munching on there, Mama? Let's take a look. Did you find anything down there in those leaves? Oh, she might have found something. Anyway, this is a pretty normal sight in our yard. Not sure where the other fawn is, though. Might be wandering around somewhere else.